Think of yourself as a planet. 50% of the DNA inside your body is not human DNA. Consider what that implies. It means you are a complex ecosystem, like a forest or a marsh. You exist like jellyfish in the ocean. Earth washes in and out of you with every breath you take. So when you talk about your planet, you're talking about your body. And remember, a fever can kill you. Try holding your breath for 1 minute. After that, everything will look different. Feel yourself as a forest, wind blowing through your leaves. All those species dancing together inside you, imagining that can make you feel a little sick. It doesn't seem like it can work. And yet it does work, for a while, even though you don't know how. You take another breath, you go on. Humans have lived through ice ages and hot ages. Also through volcanic eruptions that blocked the sun for years on end. Once, around 70,000 years ago, a volcanic eruption blocked so much sunlight, it killed almost every human alive at that time. Only a few thousand people survived, most of them on the coast of South Africa, where clams and marsh onions provided enough food to get through the dark years. Those people had to start the human story over again, and they did. People are persistent. Life wants to live. When you breathe, the world pours in and out of you. Breathing in, the world fuels you. Breathing out, you fuel the world. All these chemical reactions churn under the impact of the sun's huge influx of energy. We are creatures of the sun. Now, more sunlight is coming into Earth than is going back out into space. The surplus energy equals about half a watt per square meter, all the time, everywhere. It's a small amount, but it never stops. That is why we are entering the end of the world we have known. Then comes the time after the end of the world, because things keep happening and history never stops. You are the planet thinking. You know how you changed your body. It was an accident. Now you know you can change it back on purpose. It's a big job, but it can be done. It's physically possible, chemically possible. Because it's possible, you are obliged to do it. It will take decades, but you are a four-dimensional creature, extending through time like giants plunge through the years. You know there will be a future, and because you know it, the planet knows it. Not Gaia, you. Every moment is strange. You feel this when you look around. Now is stranger than ever. We fly forward at an accelerating rate. History is speeding up. Both catastrophe and utopia are possible from this moment, while the zone between them gets less and less likely. A stark choice, and we're choosing it now by everything we do and don't do. We are the primitives of an unknown civilization. So now, in this strange moment, explore here some aspects of the present, some possible futures. Remember to feel the way you're a jellyfish in the ocean. Feel the way you're a forest, living with everyone else in your body. Think of yourself as the planet.